People treat crises as figures. We don't understand what is at stake. The reality is all crises has a human side to it. And that's what this project is about, to show the human face of the crisis in Syria.